Okay, so here we are. What could you do? Where would you be on Friday night without coming to Burbon St again?